Discussion on paradoxical splitting of second heart sound. Normal splitting of second heart sound is due to the delay in pulmonary valve closure compared to aortic valve. This is mostly contributed by the pulmonary hangout interval. Hangout interval is the time taken for the actual valve closure after the pulmonary artery and right ventricular pressure tracings cross over. Normal split of second heart sound closes in expiration as the reduced venous return shortens right ventricular ejection. When the split closes in inspiration and becomes audible in expiration, it is called paradoxical splitting of second heart sound. Please note that a wide split of second heart sound, as in right bundle branch block or atrial septal defect, will be audible in expiration, but it is also heard in inspiration, unlike a paradoxical split which closes in inspiration. An audible expiratory split may also be heard in young individuals in supine position. This physiological expiratory split closes in sitting and standing positions. Paradoxical splitting of second heart sound can also be called reverse splitting. It is due to the delay in aortic valve closure sound. In normal split of second heart sound, aortic component occurs first and is followed by pulmonary component. The sequence of A2-P2 is reversed to P2-A2 in reverse splitting or paradoxical splitting. Diagram of paradoxical or reverse splitting of second heart sound. Comparison with normal split is also shown. Paradoxical splitting is seen only in pathological conditions. Most common cause of paradoxical splitting of second heart sound is left bundle branch block, in which aortic closure is delayed due to the delay in left ventricular activation. Severe left ventricular dysfunction with delayed emptying of left ventricle is another cause of reverse split of second heart sound. Right ventricular ectopic beat, right ventricular paced beat, and right ventricular pre-excitation can also theoretically cause a paradoxical splitting of second heart sound due to earlier activation of right ventricle and delayed activation of left ventricle. All these conditions resemble left bundle branch block on the ECG. Paradoxical splitting of second heart sound has been reported in 10 out of 29 cases of patent ductus arteriosus in a study. Authors mentioned that it was due to difference between right and left ventricular systolic times, as in aortic stenosis. In an interesting case report, late systolic click from isolated tricuspid valve simulated paradoxical splitting of second heart sound. Echocardiography with simultaneous phonocardiography was used to demonstrate this phenomenon. Respiratory variation of the tricuspid valve click in relation to the second heart sound resulted in this auscultatory phenomenon, which resembled reverse splitting of second heart sound.